What's going on, guys? Welcome back to the channel and welcome back to more Assassin's Creed Odyssey. So if you are new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe if you haven't subscribed, and also click on the bell icon so you can always get notified whenever I drop a new video. And also, if you enjoyed this video, please give me a thumbs up. So today I think this is like side mission, so I wanted to check it out. We have one also here, so I want to check this out and see how it goes. Then after this, we can go for this mission right here. So let's go check it out.
Could be one of Stentor's scouts. Looks like he's running
into
some problems.
I've got every last Athenian responsible for this. Fucking.
What happened here?
What business is it of yours, Mistios? Do you know anything about this?
I'm a professional. And a friend.
But what's that supposed to mean?
If it had been me, I'd have been smart enough to try and hide the evidence.
Fair point. Whoever did this was brazen and foolish, leaving it to be so easily discovered.
Or they wanted to send a message. Stentor sent me. I'm here to help wherever I can.
Stentor sent you?
Sparta doesn't fully control Megaris yet. It's easier for me to move freely in certain areas of Megaris than a Spartan.
The Athenians have proven more resilient here than expected. But they will
Before
not
Before Sparta, yes. I've heard the speeches. But until that glorious day comes, we should find out what happened here.
Do you have any ideas?
Not yet. But I will. I should get a closer look to figure out what happened here. These were professional soldiers. Slaughtered to a man? I don't think bandits could have done this.
There's another clue.
Supplies are missing. They can't have gone far, though. They didn't use the carts.
There is one more.
Looks like they went this way, into the forest. Don't think I'll find anything else. I should report back.
So was it the Athenians?
I found some fragments of a green crystal.
Bandits, then. The mountains here are riddled with caves, and the war has made them brazen.
Yes, what I know.
If it was Athenians, they would have taken the carts as well as the supplies. And bandits, they wouldn't have stood a chance against trained Spartans.
What are you saying?
I'm not sure. Whoever did this went into the forest. So I'll start by looking there.
Okay, let's see what we can find there. Okay, dude. All right then. Let's go check it out. Let's see where they are hiding.
There's food being cooked near here.
Looks like here they are. So this is where they are hiding.
Is this a private gathering? Or can anyone join?
What are you? Please! Please just leave!
You don't look like murderers. Was that the Spartan's mistake?
What? Wait! No! Please! You don't understand!
What's to understand? It all seems perfectly clear.
Please! Let me plead our case!
Explain yourself.
You'd better tell me why I shouldn't just kill you and return the goods.
Please. I'll tell you anything you want to know.
Explain yourselves. It's not wise to anger the Spartans.
Please. We're not thieves. This is our food, our crops. They took it, left us with nothing. Our children are starving.
Ah, so you repay theft with murder. A fine lesson for your children.
Murder! No! Please, we never harmed anyone.
Amistios told us where to find the food. Everyone was already dead.
You're the sorriest band of thieves I've ever seen.
By the gods, no! We're citizens of Melara. Please, show mercy. This war has already cost us dearly.
Like the mercy you showed those Spartan soldiers?
We just took some food. Irkanos told us to take it. Said he'd make it easy for us.
Irkanos?
Yes, the mercenary. He said he'd provide food. Told us the Athenians would never let their people go hungry.
Enough! I didn't come here for a debate. It's too late for talk now. I came to find who's behind this crime against Sparta.
I don't want to kill anyone.
Stand aside. You don't need to die today. I'm returning the supplies to the Spartans.
Then you will do so over our dead bodies.
Don't be stupid. Take some of the food, enough to get by. I'll say I killed you and claimed what was left. They will be satisfied.
But the food! What of our families?
Your families will not benefit from your death. Accept my offer and don't steal again. It won't be me who comes for you next time.
Yes, Miss Thieves. Thank you. Hurry, take what you can carry and go. Quick!
Is that all? So here, I have met her. I think that's all. Okay.
Thank the gods they didn't try to fight. I wasn't in the mood to kill starving civilians today.
Looks like we have a treasure over there. All that. A wolf.
did you find the ones responsible?
I found your supplies with a bunch of hungry Megarians.
And?
You stole that food from them. They were starving.
The supplies were essential for the war and ridding Megara of the Athenians.
Hungry Megarians are the least of your worries. But there's something else. Have you heard of a mercenary called Irkamos?
Irkamos? Yes, he's working for the Athenians, so the rumors go.
This is all his doing.
His mercenaries are persistent, I'll give them that.
You've done well here, but if you really want to help Sparta, I have a task for you.
What did you have in mind?
Hunt him down. Show him that no mercenary dog will interfere with Sparta's plans.
Since you have such a high opinion of mercenaries, why even send me?
I'm sorry. It's just this man, Irkanos, is like a thorn in our foot. He's a menace to all Spartans here. Please, will you help us?
Yeah.
I'll do it. If he's this much trouble, I take it there's a sizable reward.
Of course. Just think of how much he'll have on him with all the drachmi Athens has given him to thwart our plans.
I suppose you're right. Any idea where to start looking?
He could be anywhere. Most likely, he's nestled up close to the Athenians. We've sent out a couple of patrols, but they never returned. And we can't spare any more men at this time.
Sometimes you're better sending a woman anyway.
I'm gonna go for this now. Yeah. Okay, so the thing is different. I have this less how it looks. Actually I prefer this, but let's go for this for now. Actually the thing is that when you synchronize, you can actually fast travel to the location. So now the thing is, how do I get to this? Thank you. Alright guys, give me a sec. Alright guys, so the thing is we are actually in Megaris, like they said. I actually had to zoom out and yeah, it is Megaris. So I think what you have to do first is I'm gonna do this this crumble and burn. So let's go for it.
Come on.
Alright guys, so here we are. We are right here at the port of NISAIA. I don't know how to say that. So let's find. So let's get to it. Okay, so someone says when they light this torch over here, backup comes. So let's try to be quiet, I guess. Okay.
The port of Nisaia. If I'm going to find Athenian supplies, this will be the place.
Go after him. Wow, that was so close.
That was
Okay, so...
supply crates with the white owl are the ones I need to destroy.
Oh my god, I can't believe I got caught. Now there are a lot of them. Let's just go to the other side. Let's see if we can take down the other guy. So one down, we have two more to go. Right now we have two more. Oh my god. I'm Now reinforcements are coming. Okay, so that's 3 or 4. The last one is over there. looking for this. So that one is complete. Let's loot some treasure. So we need to. Okay, we have one more next. One more war supply to burn. Yeah, I'm afraid that is. Clean. Okay, so now we need to kill that bounty hunter sponsor. What's next? Okay, let's go to the other side. Wait for it. That's level 5.
I'll crush you.
So we are done with the bounty. Bounty stuff. So what we need to do now is to kill this guy over there. Kill pole match. Okay, there he is. So let's call him over here.
Ah!
Okay. He's dead. What's next? We need to free the captives. So we are added. Okay, there. Well then, let's see what we. I like how the fire in the game kind of like it burned right through the wall. It's nice though. Where are the rest of the captives? Take care of this guy. Okay. Can we knock him out? And let's recruit. I forgot that we can actually recruit them. And I was busy killing everyone. So let's see who we can recruit right now. Thank you. Is there anyone else? I think there's no one left here.
Barnabas at my ship. He'll be expecting you.
Okay, so I think that's all of them. Let's check. I think that's all right now. Alright. That's all. Let's go free those prisoners. Free.